We got a traffic alert to pass along this morning from the Indiana Department of Transportation. A portion of State Road 16 in Cass County will be shut down Thursday for utility work. The closure takes place between State Road 17 and 25 as Duke Energy replaces cables in the area. The detour follows State Road 17, State Road 114, and State Road 25. Work should last about 3 weeks, weather permitting.